mastery as we negotiated all the positions, including when it comes to BRICS expansion. Just now, Brazilian counterpart, President Lula da Silva, highlighted the most important aspects for all of us, and I would like to especially emphasize the issues for mutual currency settlement, united currency issue. This is a challenging task. Nevertheless, we will move towards resolution. And the second thing that I would like to mention,
it has to do with
ensuring settlements between our countries in economic terms. I would like to congratulate new BRICS members on the full membership. They will assume their membership next year. Let me assure all of the colleagues that we will keep up with the work that we have launched to expand BRICS influence in the world, namely, ensuring practical collaboration with new BRICS members and with those who will be working with BRICS within the outreach format, with our partners who pay attention to cooperation with our group and that are willing to work with us. We really appreciate and respect that, and we will definitely ensure a smooth work.
Certainly,
we will consult with all the colleagues on how to best arrange this work during discussions at the level of foreign ministers and other agencies.
We will
establish the relevant rules and procedures so that the role and importance of BRICS in the world continue to grow. Thanks a lot.
Thank you, President Putin, for your statement. We now call upon Prime Minister Narendra Modi, the Prime Minister of India. I asked him this morning whether the lunar module is still firmly on the ground on the moon, and he said yes. So yesterday we congratulated India for landing a lunar module on the moon. So maybe he'll be outlining the scientific aspects of how the lunar module is going to proceed forward. Prime Minister.
Excellencies,
media ke saathiyo,
friends from the media,
Namaskar.
Sabse pehle, first of all, I would like to commend my friend, President Ramaphosa, for the successful
Afrique Média. Le monde, c'est nous.